Nice shot.
Made aware that there's somebody else in the store, and she comes out into the camera view area, and she has a conversation.
Nice shot.
She could have known the person because they did engage in a conversation.
Unfortunately, the video didn't have audio to go with it, so we don't know the context of the conversation that took place.
There was nothing whatsoever that would indicate that she was nervous.
Monahan.
Or was anything out of the ordinary.
Monahan.
He exits the store. And she continues back into the area that she had been prior.
That's why you gotta focus, you gotta watch out what she's doing.
But the customer's not gone for long. 10 seconds later, he's back.
He had been outside. He came back in the store and made his way to that area where she was.
Disappeared from view, out of range of all four cameras.
Monahan.
Investigators have no idea what's happening. All they can see is an empty store. Until the man re-enters the frame.
Oh, my God, look at that.
With him pointed by the neck, marching out of the picture.
Nice try. So that's a nice lead too. Not so easy for him, right?
Next thing you see is the male suspect with his hands around Katie's neck, and he's pushing her out the door. He is behind her, and he's got something around her neck. It looked like some knotted up cord. It made me feel sick to my stomach. There was no doubt that she was being taken against her will. We were looking for her safety. A terrifying abduction has been caught on camera.
Hey, go give him a hand. Take your hand.